This is the IELTS speaking test. I will be your examiner today. My name is Andrew.
What is your full name?
Well, my full name is Nu. You can call me Nu.
Very good. Thank you, Nu. All right, we will start with part one. Can I ask you, are you a student or are you working right now?
Well, I'm a student in high school, that's called Farnington, and it's situated in Farnington Street. It's like named as like a sister in my country.
Very interesting. All right. So can you tell me, did you have a favorite book when you were a child?
Well, yes, I do. That's named like 360 Days Stories, Read at Night. Well, I really love that book because it's like, it just my childhood, because that's the time me and my mother, we really like have a strong connection bond together. She reads me book like every day, and I remember that if that night she didn't read to me, I would be upset and I would yell at, "Mom, read to me."
Very good. All right. How much reading do you do for your studies?
Well, I think I read quite a lot because I wanted to look up for the information in book, not by on the internet or any other stuff. So maybe I will spend an hour a day or more. If I'm prepared for the exam, it will be like maybe like 2 hours or 3 hours.
Wow, that's a lot. Right. So what kind of books do you read for pleasure? Why or why not?
I usually read like novel, like killing horror.
Okay.
Because when I'm reading that book, I'm just focusing on it and I will feel like, oh, so who is the murderer? Mm-hmm. Who killed that girl or something, and I will forget about anything around me.
Good. Alright, do you prefer to read a newspaper or a magazine online, or do you prefer it in person?
Well, I want to read it online because it will be more flexible to me. I can read it on my phone, like directly if I want to know that news. It's not like I have to go to some bookstore or anything to buy or read it.
Alright, that's the end of part one. So we're going on to part two. So you have your paper and pencil there. You have to talk about the topic for 1 to 2 minutes. You have 1 minute to think about what you're going to say. You make some notes to help you if you wish. Alright. Your topic today is, describe the neighborhood you lived in when you were a child. You should say where in your city the neighborhood was, what kind of people live there, what it was like to live in the neighborhood, and explain whether you would like to live in this neighborhood in the future. Do you understand? All right, you have 1 minute to prepare, starting now. You have 2 minutes. Let me start now.
Well, my neighbor, we live in a small street in Madden district called Pangong, and we live in an old style apartment, like in 4 to 5 blocks. Well, I'm lucky because I have nice and warm, high neighborhood. Like,
Alright, so that was the end of part two. We shall go on to part three. So, I want to talk about visiting cities on holiday. Alright, so, can you tell me what are the most interesting things to do while visiting cities on holiday? Why can it be expensive to visit cities on holiday?
I think it's due to like the overweight tourist. It's too much tourist visit to that city.
Mm-hmm.
So they maybe result they gonna higher their fee for maybe like more the good service. So they can serve more service like food and.
Alright, the last question. Do you think it is better to visit cities alone or in a group with friends?
Well, I'm the kind of people that really like noisy places, so I really visit with my friend. We can share our moment together, like record our photo, and we can like check it when like, a long time when we can look at it and just like, oh, we used to have these.
Alright, very good. Alright, that is the end of our speaking.